Right, just setting it up. Let's just get this going. Put a little tweet out. Everyone going live with some nostalgia opening. Let's just tweet that. And then we'll Facebook it as well. Alright, here we go. Let me just get my YouTube up so we can send links if people want to see it. Alright, here we go. So, thanks everyone that's tuning in. Let's just go a little bit longer while we wait for everyone to come in into the chat. Today we're going to be opening up live this box that I've got of the very best of Stingray, Thunderbirds, Captain Scarlet and the Mr. Ons. Now, I was a big fan of these growing up because my dad was as well. And I saw these on eBay, thought I'd pick them up. It's a whole box. Don't know anything about these at all, so it should be very interesting. Let's just get this outside wrapper off. Stop all that noise and we shall get this box. Just wait for a few more people to get in the channel before we actually fully open, but let's get this nostalgia open, shall we, before we start opening packs. But let's get, how's this work? Do you know that smell you get when things are open? Here we go. Oh, this is so weird. Let's have a look. Oh my god, how many are in here? Look at all these packs. Okay, this is amazing. Okay, so for the video that will be edited on YouTube, let's just do a quick intro. I must say, I'll just quickly make it look like these are not going to open. Okay. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Mystery Box Channel. My name is Aaron, and today we are opening up a lot of packs of the very best of Stingray, Thunderbirds, Captain Scarlet, and the Mr. Ons. As you can see, it's a whole box. Let's get into it. So here we are. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sets of 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Okay, so 36 packs in total is what we have. So how is everyone doing today? End of the week, Friday night. Drinks are aplenty, I'm sure. I'm just going to open up the first pack so we can see what this is about. These are copyright 1993. Made in the Republic of Ireland by Topps Ireland, Ballincourt, Cork. As you see, the very best of Stingray. The card collection of all three series. Now, I have no idea how many cards there are in this set, what cards are in this set. I've deliberately not looked anything up. So, we're just going to go straight into it and have a look. So, let's get one pack going. Just open up the first pack so we can see what's inside these cards. And we get, how many cards we get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, you get 5 cards in a pack. So, let's have a look. Okay, so let's do it this way around. So we get Scott Tracy, number 26. And there he is sitting in, I think that, I can't remember the numbers, the Thunderbirds, which is annoying, but this is definitely, I think this is the submarine. FAB, father. It's So that's 26. We've got 27 here, which is blast off. Okay, so it says has some information on it. So Scott is Jeffrey's older son, born on 14th of April 1996. Well, he's quite young then. If this was, I don't know what, born on April 1996. These came out in 1993. The guy's only 3 years. What? Set in the future. A brilliant Oxford student, he joined the USAF, became an ace pilot, and was decorated several times. Sometimes co-pilots Thunderbird 3 and assumes control of international base rescue whenever his father is absent. Very nice. Okay, number 27 gives us the blast off. Very nice. Thunderbird 1, the rocket. Very cool. What's the Thunderbird? Top speed of 15,000 miles per hour. Crazy. It's the world's fastest rocket. Do love a good rocket. Okay, that's quite nice. Alright, what's next? We have number 28. Then 29 and 30. So that's weird. So, I wonder if they do it like this for all the cards, where they put them in order. Then we'll probably easily get the whole collection, right? So 28 is another Thunderbirds 1 card. Very nice. This is the thing that I like about the older cards, and just older stuff in general. It's just the detail in the artwork is always incredible. Like, have you ever seen how big actually the Thunderbirds were? They were huge. They would, like, come up to your knee. Okay. 29. Thunderbird 1 makes a tricky landing on the deck of the Ocean Pioneer 2. A ship carrying a special cargo of liquid alsterine in danger at ocean deep. Alsterine explodes if mixed with OD-60, a chemical found in a stretch Odin. So time has run out for Scott Tracy and his craft. Okay. Look at the old vertical thrusters. Very nice. And then 30, which is Virgil Tracy. Virgil is Jeff Tracy's second son, born in 1999, or 15th August. So Scott Tracy was 14th of April, 96. And Virgil is 15th of August, 1999. So 3 years apart. Okay, 28, 29, 30. So we're building up a nice little... So that's the first five. So let's just have a look. We got... Okay, so that's five Thunderbird cards to start off with. Very nice. Okay, let's go for a second pack. Alright, so we're going to open up the second pack. Alright, let's have a look what we have in here. Okay, so we've got some Captain Scarlet. So is this five Captain Scarlets? Cool. Okay, so let's have a look, shall we? What Captain Scarlet do we have first? Oh, look at these cards. Okay. So obviously we need to know more about them. So the first one is Captain Magenta. Captain Magenta, born Patrick Donahue in 2034. God, he's in the future, guys. He's not even born yet. And somehow I have a card of him. So God knows how he's alive. He was born, hails from Dublin. His family moved to New York when he was small. He's a poor upbringing, yet he managed to gain a scholarship to Yale University, from where he graduated in degrees in electrical engineering, information technology, and physics. He then ran a chemical criminal syndicate. Of course Magenta did. Look at him. Evil bugger. I used to love it when their mouth just would, like, move just slightly up and down. And then... Rhapsody Angel is one of the five female pilots aboard Cloudbase. Do you remember Cloudbase? very cool. I love the artwork in these, like, because they're just not, you know, they're actual photos of from the scenes of the TV show, so it's really cool. And then, of course, we have Captain Blue. He's blue on there. Very nice. The Captain Blue, real name, Adam Svensson. This would be a good Christmas quiz when my dad comes around. Try and see if he'll be able to guess all of the names of the characters, because I've totally forgotten all. So. And then, what's this one? This looks like a nice little scene. Ah, look at him. There's some very good stereotypes, didn't they? Captain Magenta, Grey and Okra. Enjoying some time off in the luxury restroom on board Cloudbase. Very nice. It's very vintage wallpaper going on there, my friend. Do you remember, like, every Action Man looked like this? Do you remember? That little fuzzy hair. And you could, like, move his eyes. Lieutenant Green sits and controls the massive cloud-based communications. Okay, so another Captain Green. Captain Scarlet, he's the best. Right, so that's 58, 57, 15. Okay, so again, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. Okay, so we've got 25 to 30, 55 to 90. Let's have another pack. As I said, we've got 36 packs these, so I should probably not question all of them, should I? Otherwise it'd be all night. But getting this off eBay for like a fiver, this whole box. So I'm gonna have to see if they got more kind of ones like kids TV shows when I was younger. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, I do unboxings of various things over on YouTube, and I'll leave a comment in the video. Make sure you head over and get subscribed to get notified. Hopefully my editor will be able to edit some of this down for a little video on there, but let's see what we got. So 50. Okay, so let's see if this is 50 to 55. It is. So do you reckon that you get the whole set in the box? I don't even know how many cards there are, because does it say how many cards? It doesn't even say how many cards there are. It just says collect all three series. If you're in the chat, try and have a look and tell me how many cards there are to get. Okay, so we have a Captain Scarlet where they're all sitting around the table having a little meeting. And this is the conference room. Colonel White is Spectrum's chief on board Cloudbase. Oh, do you know what? I'm going to have to get the DVDs. I haven't watched this in so long. Is it on Netflix? Okay, 50. 54. There's Colonel White again. What's he? Oh, he's a Londoner. Oh, yeah, he did have an accent, didn't he? Born on 14th July 2017. Oh, he's only a couple of years old, guys. His real name is Charles Gray, and was once the Admiral in the World Navy. Very nice. Okay, then we have, what's this, Captain Green again? Oh no, yeah, no, this is Captain Black. Oh, it's just a colour. Ah, Captain Black. Hello, Captain Black. Black has succumbed to the power of the Mysterons. His real name is Comrade Turner, an orphan born in Manchester. Okay, and then we have Captain Scarlet. I remember, I literally remember this like scene. I don't know why, but I just remember it. Pretty cool. So, following the Spectrum land on Mars in 2068, the Mysterons declared war on Earth. Captain Scarlet and Captain Black were killed, and their Mysteron duplicates sent to Earth. And this card is badass. Look at that. If you don't want to know what this is, it's the Spectrum symbol. For the World Security Organization. Love that. That's really cool. I might put that one there for a bit, because that's really cool. Right, so that was 50 to 55. So we've got that set there going nicely. What's next, guys? Alright, let's go for one from this pile. They're all the same cover anyway, so it's not as if there's any difference. But fill that ASMR, you ready? Oh yeah, everyone's wetting themselves. Right. Right, is this some Stingray? Are we... No, we've got some... Ah, yeah, we've got some Stingray and some Thunderbirds this time. Brilliant. Oh, look at the family photo. Is it not focusing? It's not focused too close. Look at the family photo. Look at the Tracy posse. That's so cool. Okay, what number is that? That's 23, so I can go in that pile. And now we've got some Stingray stuff. Now, I watched a lot of Thunderbirds. I watched a lot of Captain Scarlet. I only watched a little bit of Stingray. But I still liked it. So what we got? 19 in the dry dock. Stingray takes quite a battering on all those exciting missions. Okay. So let's have a look. That's Stingray. Look at that beautiful ship. I need to buy more sci-fi related ones, don't I? Because that is beautiful. That's very nice. Okay. And we got Titanica's throne room. Does anyone remember this? Let's have a look. Look at that. Alright, then we've got the power source. Stingray is powered by seawater, which is drawn in and quickly heated by the craft's atomic generator before driving its twin hydrojets. Stingray. That's really cool. Stingray ships were badass, not gonna lie. And then we have, did you know that Stingray can remain seaborne for up to 6 months? 6 months, that's half a year. That's almost as long as everyone's been in lockdown. Stingray can dive almost vertically when necessary. I did not know that, that's impressive. Hey bro, how's it going? Hey Tail, welcome. It's going great, we're just opening up some random nostalgia. Got a big pack of these cards from 1993 of Stingray, Thunderbirds and Captain Scarlet. So just open these up to have a little look. It's really fun. I'm really just loving all the artwork. You know, all the clips from all the TV shows we used to watch. So how's it going your end? How's lockdown a la Wales? All right, so have a look. Oh, come on. 10 points for anyone who can guess this is. Before I spin it, come on, in chat. I'll put it there until someone guesses who that is. We haven't mentioned her yet. Okay, so here's Stingray 5, Thunderbird 5. That's the space station one, isn't it? Look at the size of that. The sizes are a bit off on that, aren't they? But beautiful stuff. In-flight repairs, an international rescue space technician. Nice, I am too young for these. No, you're not. We all watch this, Tell. Stop lying. It's safe to get to Thunderbirds 5, which ain't nearby until your works is completed. You weren't young enough to buy these, but you're definitely young enough to watch the TV show. Space Station one's pretty bad. Pretty awesome, actually. Look at Thunderbird 5. And this is like where all my ideas of space come from, like all my visualizations of space has always been through Thunderbirds and Stingray and all these other stuff that went in space with puppets. This one always reminds me of my brother, Tony. Tracy's third son. He's quite one of the family and something of an intellectual dreamer, an electronics wizard. See, basically Tony. Yeah, lockdown is fun. Still working though. Well, we all have to work. Oh, look. Who remembers Thunderbird 4? I remember when we were younger, we actually had, what Thunderbird was it? 2 or 3? 2, you know, the big green one? Was it Thunderbird 2? And it used to open up at the front and 4 would come out. And obviously, no one guessed, so it's Lady Penelope. Look at those eyelash lines, like, phew, marked on. Okay, so we're getting somewhere with these now as well. 39, 40, 41, 42, We free. We have 29 and 30. God, we're gonna have to sort them out at some point. Right, let's get another packet going. What are you up to tonight, Tell? Okay, so we have more Thunderbirds. We just saw this one. This is him in the submarine. So I think we've come across our first duplicate. So that's cool. So it was cool at first. They were like, you get exact number runs, but now they're not really. I wonder if there's like any shiny ones in this. Did they do shiny cards in 99-3? So that's the dad. That's Virgil, isn't it? Jeff Tracy, sorry, is that Virgil? I can't even remember their names now. Brains. Who was Virgil? Was that the brother? Right, we've seen this one. Now I remember. Brains. That was it. Looks a bit like a cross between Elton John and Graham Norton. Nothing like just got about to go to bed, got work in the morning. Oh man, shame. Enjoy your day at work. I'm going to head down to the B&Q in the morning. I might just go for a walk round. Maybe pick up a plant. Are you enjoying videos on the channel at the moment, Tell? Okay, what we got here? Thunderbird 4 again. Little submarine. This is the one they'd send over to like search and rescue stuff, wasn't it? That's it coming out of the back. Where did it come out of? Thunderbird 4 is... Yeah, see, look, Polly's released by Thunderbird 2. Very nice. Okay. The effort that went into all of these is incredible. Gordon Tracy. This is the fourth son. Like, that size of that rocket compared to that ship just doesn't seem to tally up, but still it looks beautiful. The rocket... Thunderbird 3 rocket. Yeah, because I'm sure we had a Tracy Island at one point. I'm sure we did. I'll have to check with my dad. But I'm sure we had a Tracy Island at some point. Like with everything growing up, you had it all. You lost it all, right? Nice, yeah, videos are good. Enjoying them. Great, cheers for that, Tell. What I'm going to start doing is anything that I feel like is going to take more than like 10-15 minutes to open up, I'm probably just going to do on this channel and then download them to put them on as live streams on the channel. Because these ones are a bit more about a bit fun. They're not really, no one's going to really know who they are, what they're for. But for me, always a bit of fun. Okay, so what we got here? Oh, upside down. See, there it is, Thunderbird 2. That was my favourite one all the way. Always, because the thing was, I was a big fan of like Ninja Turtles when I was growing up. And it always reminded me of a turtle. There. Oh, here you go. Some more did you knows. Parker was once considered a leading safecracker. Did you know that? Do you know who Parker was? Anyone? Anyone know who Parker was? Going for $10. Anyone know who Parker was? I'll let you off. You come and find out. Lady Penelope is terrified of mice. There you go. Mice, people. Mice. Virgil is a highly talented pianist. Fair enough. Thunderbirds was the first series to be made into super marionation. Is that because they're marionette puppets? Hmm. Thunderbirds has been seen on TV viewers by all over the world. Of course they have. It was bloody amazing. Okay, what we got next? Got a bit of Thunderbird 3 again. Parker is the butler guy. He is, Tell. Well done. 10 points for Terry. 10 quid. Thunderbird 3 sits on launching pad at International Rescue's moon base, awaiting return to Earth. Thunderbird 3 is piloted by Alan Tracy or his brother Scott, depending on how busy they are. There they are. With Brains. Virgil and Gordon and Brains. Okay. Oh my god, the drill. Who remembers the drill? Love the drill. Love the drill. I'm sure that's something my dad remembers, is the drill. What did they call the drill? Is it say the mole? The International Rescue's mole is one of Brain's toughest inventions, a tunneling machine. It is used on subterranean rescue missions. The drill's head is made of formula C3O-1, another of Brain's successes, and can deal with the toughest of rocks. During drilling, the mole's caterpillar traps can give added strength by gripping the walls of the tunnel when necessary. The 30-ton mole is transported by Thunderbird 2. That's a pretty impressive tunneling machine. I feel like we need that for like the Euro tunnel and stuff. Look at it. Mole. Although, it just reminds me of that Austin Powers, isn't it? With a guy with a mole on him. He's going, mole. Molly, 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 molly. And then, there he is. Our man Parker.
Yes, my lady.
I ain't got the accent for it. How did he say it?
Yes, my lady.
Ali, how do you say that? Aloysius. Aloysius Parker. Lady Penelope's butler / chauffeur. Lady Professor first met Parker when he attempted to steal her car. That's how you get a job in the Thunderbirds crew. Right, let's go for another pack. These are quite fun. All these facts I did not know. And all this fun for a fiver. So if you're watching this and you want thinking of saying, jump on eBay, have a look at the boxes that they can we could potentially open up on the channel. There's plenty of stuff. Random TV shows, everything has a box or a sticker or something. Okay, so we've got a bit more Gordon here. I think that's Gordon, the orange one. Yeah, Gordon Tracy, there we go. Starting to remember them all now. And we have the landing of the shuttle again. Okay. We've got the spaceship taking off from Earth in the background. Look at Earth down there, look. Is that Virgil? No, it's Alan. Alan is the youngest. We believed he's in love with Tintin. The missile veered off course. No, so he studied at Harvard where he built a rocket, then launched it. The missile veered off course and shattered every window in Colorado University. Alan pilots Thunderbird 3 and occasionally Thunderbird 5. Interesting. And there... What is that? The IR3. International Rescue 3. Coming out of Thunderbird 3. So, having successfully completed a mission, the International Rescue Firefighting Vehicle returns to its pod. So it's a firefighting vehicle. So... we got. Let's get another pack, shall we? What do we have? We have Captain Scarlet again. This might be exactly the same pack as we got before. We've got another Mister on. Any logo ones we got again at the back. And then we've got. Virgil sits at control of Thunderbird 2. We've seen that one. Thunderbird 3 sits on a rescue pad launch. Do you know what? That is just like 90s sci-fi for me right there. Look at that. It's weird to think that we thought that by this time we would be literally in moon bases on the moon. It's just mental. We just spend more time worrying about rubbish and billionaires making money and instead just focused on a bit more of this fun, we'd all be in space. What's this? Some more Parker, some more facts. Parker, oh no, we've seen that one. Parker was considered a safe cracker. Let's see if we can get another pack. I'm a bit annoyed it doesn't actually tell you how many cards are in the boxes or even how many are in the pack. It's just weird. Should I even be opening all these? So we have a Thunderbird 2. So cool. Like the actual size of these puppets in relation to the sets they built were just incredible. Okay, so we've got another bit taken off here. Then Some more rockets. Just all the rockets. I feel like I need to do some of these for the Spark. These kind of old rockets and these old kind of 90s style playing cards with facts on the back. That sounds like a really cool idea. I'm off to bed now, 5 a.m. start, enjoy the opening, and I'll watch the rest on YouTube. Cheers, Tell, thanks for stopping by, I appreciate it as always, love you loads, good night. Okay, there we go. We're only going to open up the first half, so let's, one, two, three, let's just put that pile aside, and we'll open them up another time, because we always want more stuff to do on the channel, but let's keep going with all of our amazing Thunderbirds nostalgia. The amount of Thunderbird cards we've got going on at the moment is crazy. John Tracy, Thunderbird 4 and Thunderbird 2 in the background, getting ready to pick up its fourth section. Then we've got the Thunderbird 4. And another Thunderbird 4. Look at the piles at the moment in relation to each other. Like, literally about 7 times the amount of Thunderbird cards at the moment. Which would imply to me we might have to buy more boxes of this. Because I do love those Captain Scarlet cards though, they look brilliant. Okay, here we go. Pardon me. Okay, so we have the Stingray Power Source, which we already looked at. We have Brains again. That actually looks... Yeah, I said that, didn't I? The Dad. The Family Portrait one seems to be the one you can get quite often. And there are two of them. I think that's in the submarine. So, we're slowly getting there. Got a few more. What we got? I can even smell that, like, old, very old card stock. You know, like, when you go into a very old bookstore? That's what that smells like. That is ultimate paper porn right there. Okay. The Fire Rescue going back into Thunderbird 2. Thunderbird 2 again. I think that's in control in Thunderbird 2. There's the rocket coming back down to land. So again, more Stingray, Thunderbirds. We need more Stingray and Captain Scarlet in our lives, don't we? Right, then we have... Here we go, getting Captain Scarlet again. They're chilling again in the break room. Captain Black. This is the... them all around... This is the Scarlet... all sitting around a conference table. The Spectrum. Captain White, Captain Black. Oh, we're down to 6 packs from this opening, so let's get down to the number 6. Here we go. We've got Stingray, Hydronic Missiles. Very nice. Then we have... Oh, that was the one we got first of all, Titanica's Throne Room. A nice picture of Stingray 3 there. Another one of Stingray. What number was this one? Doesn't say, but I really like that one. It's really nice. I like the yellow on there. And that one, look at that. Look at that. It looks like a shark at the top. What is that? Stingray really is an astonishing vessel. Very nice. 5 packs. Let's see what we can find. Okay, so pack 5 to go. What, we haven't seen this one? I don't think we have. I haven't watched Stingray in so long, I forget what is actually in it. Gaddis. Very cool. We got here, Agent X20. I just haven't seen enough Stingray, and all it's making me do is want to watch it. I remember him because his eyebrows used to go up. Oh, that's a really cool picture. Is that like an oil rig? Look at that one. Metal fish chasing Stingray. Feels like I need to watch Stingray. Was there so much going on I didn't even catch what was... Was it all fish-based humour, was it? Because it was set in water. Let's have a look. Oh, look at that one. Yes. Looks beautiful. So what is that? That is Terrafish. A Terrafish glides through the water. These deadly undersea weapons are built beneath the waves in Titanica and form part of Titan's evil force. Each Terrafish is manned by two aquaphibians and armed with missiles are launched out of the fish mouth. Fair enough. A couple of stingrays. Okay, there we go. One of the main ladies. Marina. Of course she would be called Marina, eh? Lovely name for a fish-based woman. Look at this guy. Look at him. Look at his beard. He's got like a metal beard. Check him out. Wish I'd curls like my beard. Very like Greek-Roman. Greek mythology. He is Titan. Eh, I suppose so. That makes sense. Stingray. Stingray. Alright, pen number three. Okay, we're down to three packs from this opening. And then we're going to stop for the night. But we still have all of these packs to open up. So make sure you head over to the channel. Leave a like and subscribe to see more videos. We'll be having it live Pokemon packs opening very soon as well. So make sure you stop by. Thunderbird 1. Thunderbird 1. Now, I can never remember the name straight off the head. Let's see if we can get him. You ready? Virgil. Damn it. Scott. So Scott's got the brown hair. Okay, let's try and remember that. Brains. Nats. Tracy. Jeff Tracy. There we go. So Jeff's the dad. And what was this one? I always forgot his name already. Well done, Aaron. Okay, two more packs. And then we're going to tally up what we got and see... Well, then we're going to have a quick Google and see if we can find how many cards are supposed to be in these sets. Let's have a look. So, if you like this video, if we can get this video to, let's say, 50 likes, so just 50, once this is on YouTube, if we can get to 50 likes, I will take this pile here over to my dad and we shall open it with my dad and see if he can remember the characters and we'll see, because he was a big fan of these TV shows. Okay, so what's this? Captain Indigo? Captain Blue. I was close enough. I wasn't close at all. Captain Black. Stay in the room. Not a lot of Captain Scarlet ones, all very similar so far. But we're down to last pack, so let's see what we can get. Okay, last pack. The Drill. The Virgin. Now that one we haven't had so yet, which is obviously Penelope Bill, fab one. Yeah, pink Rolls Royce. And the Penelope. And for our last card, it is the in-flight repairs of Thunderbird 5. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to quickly tally these into order to see what we've got. So we've got 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Do we have a 16, 17, 18, 19, 20? There's a 16. 21, 22, 22, 22, 21, 20, 19. So they're all duplicates. So we've got numbers 6 to 22 here for the Stingray. And we're going to have a look at these ones. So let's start. I've got so many of these Thunderbird ones. Okay, so we have 43, 44, 45, 46, 42, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 23. Sorry if you can't see, I'm just literally trying to put them in order to see where our duplicates are. So we have a 24 duplicate, 25 duplicate, 37. Do we have a 37? We don't so far. 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. We've got 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. 27. Do we have a 27 here? We do. We have a 28, I believe. Yeah. 29, yep, 30 we've got, yep. So let's just put these in order again so we can see. So we've got 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. Nope, stops at 33, and it goes to 37, 38, 39. 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46. And then we've got 31 duplicate. Don't know why that's in some weird order there. Alright, 32, 33. Then we have 47 to 49. We have 32, which goes there. 33, 34, 35. 36 to 37, brilliant. And then we have 45, we have 46, we have 47, we have 48, we have 49, we have 35, we have 34, we have 36, we have 37, 38, 24, 25, 23, 26, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 30. 29, do we have 29? Yep, 28, 27, 26, 23. Okay, so all of these piles here are duplicates to go there. So let's get all them. And it looks like 22 then goes into 23, which is here. And then we have 49, so probably starts at 50, so 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 52, 53 we've got, 54 we don't have, which is here, oh no, we do have it, 54, 55, 56, 51, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59. So we need 58 and 59. Cool. And that is our collection so far. And that is the duplicates so far. So first half is almost 50-50% of ones we don't need and ones we do. Let's see how many cards there are in this pack. Tops, the very best of Stingray card list. Okay, so it appears that there is checklist. Okay, here we go. So there are 76 in this set. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53. So 53 out of 66. So we're missing 13 cards. Oh no, wait, we forgot this, didn't we? Which is number 50. So we actually have 12 left to get. Oh, drop that. Okay, it's back. Okay, so let's put this one in where it belongs, number 50. So hopefully in the next part of this video, which I'll live stream very soon, so make sure you follow this channel and make sure you like and subscribe to the YouTube channel if you're watching this on YouTube, because we'll be seeing you very, very soon. And my tripod has decided to not be straight, so let me just sort that out. There we go. And hopefully we can find the last 13, and then we'll put them in a folder for a rainy day. So until next time, people, thank you for joining me on this video, and we shall be opening up these. Now remember, if you're on YouTube and we can get this to 50 likes, I'll get my dad involved in the video, because remember, we only have 13 left to get. So can we do it? I'm sure we can. I reckon they give you a whole set, right? That's how it works. So thanks again, and until next time, happy hunting. My name is Aaron. Have a good evening.